Okay, so we've got the PlayStation 3 here. And I turn on the controller, go to games, go down to Final Fantasy 7. Final Fantasy 8. Final Fantasy 7 is a good game, though. I say most people focus on Final Fantasy 7 and they say it was a breakthrough. But Final Fantasy 6, which American was Final Fantasy 3, really blew my mind. And Final Fantasy, I don't know, maybe I'm just too old for 1, 2, 3 on Nintendo, the Famicom. But, Mystic Quest, okay, I can see why someone would say that's bad, but I played it all the way through and would play it again. Maybe I should do a walkthrough of Mystic Quest. Tactics was good. But, yeah, I think it's not till we got to the PlayStation. Oh, here we go. So, just, I love everything Final Fantasy. But I would not give up everything for Final Fantasy. If Final Fantasy asked me to join the military and invade people, that would be bad. Right now, it's asking me to join the military, so I say no. No, I did not. And I don't mean to denigrate people who join the military, obviously there's good reason. Oh no! So we're on the lunar base.
Thank you.
No, the graphics just aren't... this is really high-quality graphics for its time. It's around the year 2000, I think. And the rendered cutscenes, like, the backgrounds and the rendered cutscenes, they had to have supercomputers process it. But the characters themselves had to be more, like, glotchy.
Blocky,
yeah. So they could have movement and control of the player. So, I don't know, I think we're being sent back in time, and I don't know what he expects to gain from going back in time. But as far as storytelling goes, he'll probably... Oh, no, this is not back in time. This is...
She's just still having a seizure.
She's been possessed by a witch. But it's very bad because she could destroy the world with her witchcraft. But it's she's not naturally a witch. It's something that happened to her.
You sound like a bad defense lawyer.
a sorceress.
That's a witch.
She's see-through because she's not fully part of this world.
Oh.
She's been locked behind this technology, locked her magic powers away.
Oh.
Die in space.
Oh.
I don't know if I have any control over my character, if I can make him not, if this is just a cutscene. I appreciate the stars though. Thank you for showing me the stars.
Oh, so no, you can't do anything.
But I'm pressing the up button, but I don't know if it's doing anything.
Press the down button. Probably not doing
anything.
You're helpless.
Okay. But it said life support 15 seconds. Okay, there we go. No more life support. But I'm not gonna die, am I?
Well, it's a lovely death scene if you are.
How do you win the game if you die floating in space? Are you watching this?
Yeah.
No, do not, do not.
Squall?
That's his name. That's the main character's name. But Final Fantasy VII's main character was named Cloud. And Final Fantasy X's main character was named Tidus.
Tidus?
T-I-D-U-S, I think. It was water related. He played a game called Blitzball. I hope so, because if this is an extended Game Over screen, it's... Like, you have to watch 15 minutes of Game Over.
That would be cool. Oh, it's a pair.
You see, this is the... They use supercomputers to render that, but this is just the PlayStation's computer. We have 80 minutes battery life left. This is not enjoyable watching them flow through space.
It's actually kind of terrifying. Ground control to Major Tom.
What was that movie I was watching the other day? I watched The Perks of Being a Wallflower, and they played Heroes.
I love The Perks of Being a Wallflower. The book is better than the movie, but not by much.
The movie was adapted for the screen and directed by the same
person. I know, it's just like, I preferred it when I could make up my own people.
Yeah. I'm still very slowly floating through space.
Did you want to play a video game? Oh, well, that's too bad, because do you want to watch a 20 minute long blocky movie?
Will probably send me to disc 4 soon. It had 4 CDs.
Do you remember my
Xbox
game that had 7?
Oh, yeah, I remember. You left that here.
Yeah, it's around there somewhere. You can't play those games over here without doing something, and I desperately want to figure out how to do that something.
You can probably buy a. On Steam or something.
No, I don't want to do that though. I want to play the games that I already have.
I don't even remember doing any work towards... I don't remember moving my character or anything since I... Okay, so I think I'm in control now. Meanwhile, the planet's been covered in monsters. That red stuff is all monsters coming down on the planet.
Jesus Christ, can you stop teasing that you're gonna die, like, for half an hour straight?
What am I supposed to do?
Nothing, you're just supposed to watch this amazing movie for a while, apparently. What, you wanted to play a video game? Then why did you start a video game?
Actually, I think that was one of the major criticisms of the Final Fantasy series. And it went back to the beginning. It's just like, because before these long cutscenes that had good, for the time, good graphics, they had a lot of dialogue.
Yeah.
Like, dialogue that just went on for like 20 minutes.
Well, they're continuing their legacy. Hey, it looks like you might be able to do something soon.
Okay, finally we can save.
So you never have to watch them again.
No, it was good to watch. I will say. Zero gravity.
That's exactly how zero gravity works.
Yeah, so...
and that is how the game works.
They're moonwalking.
You're moonwalking.
Do not be angry at me because I play this game.
No, I'm not. I love you. I didn't say I was angry. I said you are moonwalk.
Oh.
And yes, I realize this is all being taped.
I'm sorry.
No, it's alright.
The most clueless guy ever.
What is this sausage I have found between my legs? It seems to have gotten very hard.
There's a boss fight.
Oh no.
I remember these guys.
That does fright.
There's pairs of them and they're color coded. You have to kill the proper color code. I think this is really tricky actually. And I had to use the walkthrough last time I played it, like 15 years ago.
No, it does not look like a very friendly creature.
Thank you. fix that.
The old red alert, she's dying.
She's dying.
Oh, okay, I guess not then.
No, but one of her guardian forces died. Half an hour of this.
And 5 minutes of gameplay.
Even the gameplay, it's always excellent. But I like this game, I like this game a lot.
Wait, now you have a death stone?
Yeah, you can upgrade your weapons with, bits and pieces at weapon drops.
Thank you.
Well, I've played this for 35 hours and 40 minutes. Not counting the game overs.